Most days, I wake up and I feel normal. I get up on time and I make myself some breakfast. And I even sit down to work. I feel very productive. Gosh, I love these days. But there are those days in which the darkness just takes over. My mind shuts down. So I stay in bed, hoping and praying that the bad thoughts inside my head just leave me alone. I feel an emptiness in myself, and it goes on for days. I've lost so many people over the years because they just don't know what the storm inside my head feels like. A week has passed. On the bright side, my work does get a lot of compliments on these days. So I guess what they say is true. Sadder artists do create better art. My life changed 2 years ago. The day of the accident, when I overdosed on drugs and the gas intake and fainted, I woke up in the hospital, lucky that I had survived. I was then diagnosed with bipolar disorder. Since they caught both my depressive and manic episodes, I was medicated. I could finally put a name to the butterflies in my head.